Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
To opt out, you'll have to use the Child Tax Credit Update portal, which isn't yet accessible. It's set to go online before the start of next month. Keep reading to find out why you may want to opt out.
Let's help you make your mark.
The taxpayer must have adjusted gross income of less than $75,000 for a single filer and less than $150,000 for a married couple filing jointly to receive the full $300 per child tax credit. The additional tax benefit will begin to phase out for taxpayers that are over those amounts 0.1 day ago.
Let's help you make your mark.
2020 Child Tax Credit Answer. For 2020 tax returns, which are due by April 15th of this year, the child tax credit is worth $2,000 per kid under the age of 17 claimed as a dependent on your return. Up to $1,400 of the child credit is refundable for some lower income individuals with children.
Make your mark, take our lead.
This year, families who claim the child tax credit will receive up to $3,000 per qualifying child between 6 and 17 years old at the end of 2021. They will receive $3,600 per qualifying child, under age 6 at the end of 2021. Those benefit amounts will be reduced for high-income earners.
Let's help you make your mark.
The child tax credit math is somewhat involved this time around. For parents of eligible children up to age 5, the IRS will pay $3,600, half as 6 monthly payments and half as a 2021 tax credit. For each child ages 6 through 17, the IRS will pay $3,000.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Child tax credit amounts will be different for each family. Your amount changes based on the age of your children. The payment for children, ages 5 and younger, is up to $3,600 in total, up to $300 in advance monthly. Ages 6 to 17 is up to $3,000 in total, up to $250 in advance monthly.
Make your mark, take our lead.
The American Rescue Plan expanded the Child Tax Credit, or CTC, to $3,000 per qualifying child between the ages of 6 and 17 or under, thus expanding eligibility for an additional year, and further increased the credit to $3,600 per qualifying child under age 6 for tax year 2021 only, and income thresholds apply.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.